Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. Apple recently released iOS 15 with cool features called Offline Siri. I updated iOS 15 on my iPhone, but when I try to connect the Offline Siri, it's not responding anymore. Fortunately, many of them had experienced this issue on their iPhone. If you are one of them, then in this video, I'm gonna share the solution with you guys. Now let's move on to the video. First and foremost, keep in mind when you're using offline Siri feature on your iPhone. Siri's offline mode will only work on the following things: timers and alarms, phone, messaging, sharing, app launch, control audio playback, and settings. Siri will not perform any other task unless you have an internet connection. That's it. Now let's move on to the solution. The first solution is to change the Siri language to English on your iPhone. Offline Siri will support and work with the English language on your iPhone. So try to select English as your language. To do that, launch settings, tap on Siri and search option. Then you will see the language option which you should select. Now make sure that the English language is selected. After that, go back and enable listen for Hey Siri option. Next, tap on the Siri responses and turn on the always show Siri caption and always show speech option. Right now, check offline Siri is working on your iPhone. For that, Hey Siri, set an alarm.
Set the alarm for when?
9 p.m.
Your alarm is set for 9 p.m.
Okay, this will work fine. If it is not worked, then again turn off the listen for Hey Siri option and restart your iPhone. Then again turn on the feature on your iPhone. Now try using the offline Siri on your device. That's it. Then the second solution is force restart your iPhone. We all know a common restart method will fix the iOS issue on iPhone and iPad. To do that, quick press and release the volume up and down button once and press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears on the screen. That's it. So guys, these are all the simple solution for offline Siri issue. If the offline Siri is still not working on the iPhone, I will give you a simple suggestion to fix it. It's nothing but reset all settings on your iPhone. Before doing the reset all settings, you have to keep in mind the reset all settings will erase the existing settings on your iPhone. So try to back up your previous settings on your iPhone. To do that, launch settings, tap on general, scroll down the screen and you can see the transfer or reset iPhone option. Just give it a click. Next, press the reset button. After that, choose the reset all settings option and enter the lock screen passcode and again enter the screen time passcode. To again confirm the action, tap the reset all settings option. That's it. Now check the Siri offline feature will work without an internet connection. Okay guys, these are all the simple solutions that will help you to solve the issue on your iPhone. And if you have any other work solution, then please ping me in the comment section below. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye bye.